So this is the venue for my school's
take it off. Yeah, I can take it off if you need that.
Yes.
Maybe even cried for you if I knew it loved you.
But now the night is here and I can make believe he is here.
You guys might not have seen him around much lately. He's been incredibly busy chasing white rabbits, trying to recruit future medical students that are competent, compassionate, and from the Inland Empire. So, yeah, not impossible. Brooke Trompolino. Right. One in a million, baby.
One in a million.
I have these relatives in Pasadena who live in this $6 to $8 million house.
What's my name?